people look at it as a coin flip here, Ray.
It almost is. I mean, everybody practices this when they're at their own.
Play now. Play brand hot world draft. Should press the X button to. It is the hockey equivalent of a showdown at high noon. Player, goalie, shootout. Let's go. Huberdeau's up first for this shootout.
Jonathan Huberdeau.
And he scores!
Great hands here. He fakes the goaltender, holds it with patience, and then finishes it off.
Fiala's ready to go here in this shootout.
Kevin Fiala.
Stick save by the goaltender. Hoffman's at center ice. His team already in the driver's seat here. Let's see what he can do to add to it. Oh, what a move! Scores!
He really sells this. The goalie bites on the deke, and he's able to finish it off.
Already down by two goals here in this shootout. They desperately need one to get back into this. He scores!
Get up, pick the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job.
Stopped by the goaltender. Great little poke check by the goaltender there.
Number 11, Zach Parise.
And he buries it for the goal.
I really like how he made this look like he was going to deke, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
And that puts a bow on this one. It needed a shootout. I know a lot of people and traditionalists and purists don't like the shootout, but man, they're entertaining.